He transformed rugby and he was a great man, a disciplined and dedicated rugby administrator. Our hearts at the moment are very saddened by his death, and so are many South Africans who knew him well. He's leaving behind a living legacy. His footprints are there for one to see, and we are very much so. A giant has fallen among rugby administrators.